Happy Friday, guys. So today we're at the Sydney Disability Expo. Myself, Maddie, and Zahra. A is at school today. Look at that big balloon, Zahra, down there. We gotta get one of those.
Zahra really loved these tiles. They're pretty good. They actually from Kmart. I have seen them before. I think they're about $16 or $17 each. Cool.
What happened to
you? Yep, you can do it. Yay!
Natural.
Want to try another one? Oh, yeah!
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
So all throughout the expo, different stores had different things, information, games for the kids to play, giveaways. This one, for example, had this claw grab machine where you could win Frank Green drink bottles, massages, little other bits and pieces. A lot of the stores had also a lot of the sensory toys for the kids. They had plushies, other drink bottles, free popcorn, free lolly bags, lollipops, face painting, and Zahra's all-time favorite game. They had spin the wheel. I think she spun about 5 different wheels all throughout the day. They also had little basketball games, beanbag tossing games for the kids to play for little prizes. And all in all, Zahra had a ball today. So did Madison. So we got 3 claw grab turns at this machine here, but unfortunately we didn't win anything, but that's okay. Zahra and Madison had fun playing it anyway. What did you get? Give me that. Woohoo! All right, up this way. Ah. And of course, Zahra had to grab popcorn. That's her favorite of all-time food. And at first I thought this was pink toilet paper. To be honest, if it was pink, I would definitely buy it. And I saw this little machine here. I thought that would be great for my dad to travel with. And I wasn't actually paying attention to what Zahra won here, but she did actually win the major prize. It was an automatic pill dispensing machine valued at $199.
You having fun? You gonna eat all that?
No, I can find it.
No. You want a lollipop?
Take another crack. Would you like another go? Go on, spin it again.
There you go.
6-star jumps.
Go.
Can you do 6-star jumps?
Go.
Ready? Me and you.
One, go. Hurry
two,
up.
Three, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah.
really cool.
That'd be good for gymnastics.
How many,
baby?
What?
What you get?
Got bubbles, sweetheart? Oh, okay. You can take that one.
Squishy. Thank you. Say thank you.
What is it? Oh, no. Do you want to have another try?
Go mad.
Okay.
Oh, look. The spaceman.
Spaceman's gonna need Astro.
So you got some cool socks.
So these are kids' socks. Do you want to have a peek of what socks you want?
Wow.
That was a big spin.
She's been practicing.
She has, hasn't she? Why don't you get another spin? And you do another one? But we can help her request. See what she got. We have a stationary key, but you know what? How about I give you a lighthouse? Our lighthouses are actually a little nightlight.
They had this free play zone area for the kids right next door to the cafeteria, so the parents could sit and have some lunch or a coffee and watch the kiddies play. Now we're at Costco. And I haven't been to Costco for a while now, but we were driving past and we needed to grab Buddy, our cat, a chicken. So we decided to call in and grab a few other things while we were here. And Maddie's favorite part of our Costco visit is always the taste testing. She loves the taste testing. Here she is hinting to me at getting her a new iPhone. Not today, Madison. When you've gotten what you want. We actually also come in here for Aya's book week outfit. She wanted Moana, but they didn't have any, unfortunately. But here's a few of the Disney new baby outfits. I thought I'd just show you all. So this is the haul after the expo today. The girl's got some, what is it, Huggy Wuggy toys and other toys, little squishmallow things and bubbles and nail polish. And Zahra won this. I thought my mum would use this.
They retail at $199. It's an automatic pill dispenser. And apparently it sets off an alarm, like you can put a timer on it. Zahra?
Hello, I want that for my parents.
And Zahra got all these lollies and snacks.
You know what? You know what? I want this for my parents.
For your grandparents?
Yeah.
For Nanny?
Yeah.
They got this rubber straw, which I thought was really cool. And just drink bottles and little squish balls. And Zahra won a pair of socks. This little thing here. She had a ball today. Even Maddie had fun. I had fun. So, yeah. If you're looking at going, guys, definitely recommend it. You got a little one or someone in the family with a disability. Leave him alone. He's going to bite you, Zahra. And Maddie and I went to Costco. We got some prawn wontons.
Hello.
What else did we get, Madge? Oh, Lockie got a case of Red Bull. And we are about to dive into this delicious choc marbled cheesecake. So that was $30. We're going to have it with a coffee and I'll let you know how it goes. So Maddie just got this today in the mail. Taylor Swift, obviously.
The folklore cardigan.
Only $180. Just $180. I could have needed that.
I
didn't get a chance to come today. She had school, but Zahra got this ribbon. Had lots of awesome stuff for the kiddies, didn't they? Yeah? It's on again tomorrow. So the 2nd and the 3rd of August. Hey, do you want some?
Yes, I do. Yes, I poo. Oh, I have. Don't say that.
You did.
A bit inappropriate, love.
That's you.
You just called me poo.
Zahra's toys from today.
Hello.
Isn't that ugly?
Hello.
What are you doing?
Come to the bathroom.
Why? There's the shoes everywhere. Use the white baby.
This?
So all in all, we had a good day today.
I didn't because I went
It was fun, informative, and I think we're going back tomorrow because there's a few places that I didn't get to stop and talk to because I had a job interview. Lollies. Yeah, so I think we're going back tomorrow to just chat to a couple of more providers, NDIS providers for Zahra. And so yeah, so join along and we'll see you tomorrow.
Oh my goodness, I'm fine!
Yeah, on Monday I'll get Bradley to reach out straight away. Yeah, and 18 mile.
Mine's like Kinder Surprise, you don't know till the end. That's one rose,
and then I'm going to do another one on the other side. It's called Trust the Process.
Exactly, and I posted that yesterday, yeah.
Oh, I was like, oh.
any water. If it rains outside, it won't. You've got a bit of protection.
There you go. Okay. Say thank you.
You can sleep in it if you want.
Can
okay.
We take a photo?
Yes.
Pretty cool.
Mom, can I put this in my bag?
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Okay.
Perfect.
Now.
Wow.
Good job. You win the prize. You want to play?
Rich,
okay?
100.
Yay!
Wow. Good job.
Wow.
Say thank you.
I'll get you a bag to pull that in.
Socks!
And choose whichever one you like. Oh, we got a candle.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Skittles.
Yeah, it's strawberry scented. Like
smell it.
I'll get you a bag. You want to smell it?
Nice.
I'll get you a bag.
Oh, thank you very much.
What have you got? How cool is that? And that? Arm pain.
$8 for the chips and $1.50, $1.20 for the gravy, so $9.20 for that. That's disgusting.
Stop that.
What did you get? That looks pretty cool. Sensory board.
Guys, you can learn so many things on here. You can learn how to do a seatbelt, another seatbelt, and another seatbelt, and another seatbelt, and another seatbelt. You can learn how to do any seatbelt you want.
Are your shoelaces?
And you can untie this and
do
this.
Buttons.
What's this?
Yeah.
What's this?
Pretty
and
cool.
Look at this one. They have money. I'll show you.
It's a busy board.
Wow.
And then I'll show you what's in the other ones. This one. And then in this one, it's a shoe.
Ah. It's cool.
Yeah.
So we are finally home after two massive days at the Sydney Disability Expo.
Stickers. And guys, I also got this band and a pencil. Oh, one more here for the back. So guys, I hope you learn this because my teacher's buying it. Look at this, you can hold it. Oh, you know what guys, I got this way because I know I'll get it, but I just got it.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.